Next, problem number four. Now, we have x squared. We solve for x squared first. 147 divided by 3 and y and 7. And 147 can divide by 3. How we check it? You can plus 1 and 4 and 7. 8 and 4, we have 12. 12 can divide by 3. So 147 can divide by 3, 2. Divide y and send. Then don't forget. Now we have x squared. How to eliminate? 2. You can take square root. Square root of 49 is 7. And this is the answer.